The Central Statistics Office collects statistics in Ireland. As well as the census, we also produce a range of other statistics relating to inflation, unemployment, and so on. Among our most important surveys are the household surveys. Such surveys gather information on the economic and social situation of households in Ireland. We carry out a number of such surveys, including the Survey on Income and Living Conditions, SILC, which measures living standards in Ireland, and the Quarterly National Household Survey, QNHS, which measures employment and unemployment levels. The information collected is a vital tool in planning for the present and future needs of Ireland. A sample of households are selected to represent the country as a whole. The surveys are carried out year-round by CSO interviewers who call to the selected homes. You will notice that the interviewer has an ID card with a photo. If an interviewer calls to your door, you can examine the ID before agreeing to cooperate with the survey. The CSO places great importance on the confidentiality of information received, and all laptop computers are securely encrypted to ensure that the details cannot be accessed by anyone other than CSO. Nothing is published which could identify any individual or household. You can be assured that all information you give to the interviewer is confidential and protected by law. The information we collect is vital for short-term and long-term planning in areas such as education, employment, healthcare, welfare, and so on. For proper planning, information is vital, and for this, we need Irish households to participate in the survey. All our publications and releases are freely available online at www.cso.ie. Thank you for watching this presentation, and thank you if you have cooperated with the CSO Household Survey. If you wish to get further information about CSO Household Surveys, please visit our website www.cso.ie/contact us.